It is March 8th, 2022, and things are swell today.